This is a brief overview on troubleshooting your transmitter box if your box continuously beeps for your Pet Control HQ dog containment system. If your transmitter box suddenly emits a continuous audible warning tone, it either means that your boundary wire has a break in it or your transmitter box is faulty. To test if your wire has a break in it, remove your current boundary wire from both the terminal points of your transmitter box. Then, connect only a short test loop of new leftover wire. You can use a short wire of about 30 feet or 10 meters long, just long enough to manage the test. If the transmitter box stops emitting an audible tone when you connect the new wire to the terminal points, then you have a break along your boundary wire, which you'll need to find and fix. If the transmitter box continues to emit the audible warning tone with your test wire connected, then it means that your transmitter box is faulty and needs to be replaced. The cause of a faulty transmitter box would be due to a power outage, a power surge, or a lightning strike. If you need a replacement transmitter box or replacement boundary wire, please reach out to our Pet Control HQ technical support team for assistance.